Apposta. It's peppered and seasoned with salt. It's amazing. There's lots of corn. It's really amazing. And fried onions. And this is salmon. Onions. It's buttery. It's really buttery and good. This onion. It's so awesome. Bacon wrapped shrimp. It's filling. A yellow carrot.
magnificently.
I'm getting really full.
It's really rich. This is an artichoke heart. More salmon. Asparagus tips. And dump some corn and some bell pepper. All done too. Monster puffs. I'm just kind of telling you each bite pretty much. This is a green bean. There's all kinds of different things in here. Loads of vegetables. Asparagus and mushrooms. Salmon. I fasted for 4 hours since I got up. I slept really good. Anyone believe this? My phone on. I uploaded 10 videos. Because some of the videos are like 35 minutes, so I had to put them in parts. Some are 20 minutes. A couple of them are like, 19, 20, 22 minutes. Anyway, the belly videos are up. Care to see them? Belly rubbing and cocoa butter and all that. Okay. And there's a lot more that are on the phone. We'll get them up another day. I posted 10 videos. That should hold you all for a while. I hope. I can't get over how delicious this is. And this whole meal was $30. It's expensive. And this was extra. This was from the store. Very expensive. This is a couple of dishes combined. It's the sea bass. It's a pasta dish. It's a steak dish. It's the fried onions with corn, all these, and then I just took helpings of each, and shrimp wrap bacon. They're all different dishes. It was like, and then the cheesecake was like $30. So some fine dining on a real dish today. So that's good. And then they put the cheesecake to go in this container. Really nice. Just loaded with vegetables.